WWE Universe, your eyes are not deceiving you. Logan Paul is here, set for competition.
Paul, we're looking at a global social media megastar who's recently added sports entertainment to his long list of skills. Anyone who throws stones Logan's way is just jealous, envious as to how Paul has taken to the squared circle like a fish to water.
Like him or not, you can't deny his quick ability to pick things up here in WWE.
But going up against Booker T is no easy task. Book's a multi-time champion who can feed off the energy of the crowd and use it to propel himself to accomplish amazing things.
Yeah, Booker T just has that special connection with the WWE Universe. The more they chant and scream, the more explosive.
He's going for the pin. Lifts the shoulder up.
Trying to make short order of things there.
Oh, man.
Corey, what stands out to you as Booker T's biggest weak spot inside the ring?
Well, to Booker T's credit, he's a very well-rounded competitor, but he does prefer to work inside his comfort zone. Forcing Booker into a faster pace and into more high-risk situations might put him off balance and make it easier to find big openings.
DDT! Kneeling. Momentum is really on Paul's. He can end it here.
One, two,
and he powers out.
The end was in sight.
Just laying it in.
And Booker without the energy to prevent that.
Yeah, as that was yet another sign that Logan Paul is a quick study when it comes to this business.
Booker cuts him off.
Booker is going to look to press on the advantage.
Booker tipping the scales a bit here.
Gotta hurt. Pinpointing the leg. Ooh. Tough position to be caught in here.
Targeting the throat there.
Ooh.
The superstar hooking the arm.
Look at this rush of strikes.
Every ounce of the body is a target.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
Channeling that energy from the crowd for a big impact.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two, no, two count.
How?
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Kick to the midsection.
Booker T.
Getting intense. Someone check on Saxton.
What a forearm. Powerless position to be in right now.
Snake eyes.
That shoulder targeted there.
Everything working against Logan Paul now.
An unrelenting Booker T here.
Oh, well scouted by Paul.
It's time for this is it.
Here is your winner, Booker T!
A surprisingly fast victory here tonight. WWE Universe, your eyes are not deceiving you. Logan Paul is here, set for competition.
Cole, we're looking at a global social media megastar who's recently added sports entertainment to his long list of skills. Anyone who throws stones
from the top.
Wow, what a landing.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Two. Carefully measured knee drop.
The barrage of strikes. Oh, punishing combination.
Action needs to return to the ring and fast. Booker T is a guy who has seen and done it all in this industry. All those years of experience and all those championship reigns help him in the ring tonight.
No question, Cole.
From the top.
Whoa, look out. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Look at this. Incredible. The tight-lipped German suplex.
Oh, gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting. Coming in hot.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Stop right to the gut. Now that'll do some serious damage. Look at that insult to injury with that one.
Just a barrage of strikes. Oh! Booker T escapes danger.
Four. Did you hear that impact?
Shoots a half.
Hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
Pin drop.
I've been witnessing that.
Six.
Beautiful arm wrench with that. Leg lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
He's taking some good hits. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
Oof. Good contact.
Stomp right to the gut. And pressure afterwards. Ugh. Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
He'll head to the ring. Logan Paul showing no fear up there.
From the top.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Spine buster.
Neck breaker. Shoulders down.
Two.
Kicks out.
He just won't give up.
Big forearm.
Oh, gripping the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two, three.
The official missed it. Blew the call.
Logan.
Nice headlock applied. Look at this athleticism.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
Away from Booker T's doom.
Shoots a half. Take a good